I'm Michelle Katz, living in Tekoa in my own home. It's an amazing place, a beautiful view of the desert, and also very green. And I'm painting when I have time to paint. You know, see something and you just want to paint it because you want to be part of it, you know, you want to get into it, it's alive, it's beautiful, a landscape, a seascape. And I live in Israel, so Israel is inspiring me all the time. The light here is phenomenal, and, you know, people and colors around us, and, you know, Gush Etzion, this area of Tekoa was just rock. It was just like what you see out there, just kind of brown, and there was nothing here. We came and we said, oh, there's our piece of land, so it's built. And everybody built kind of together, and within a year, we planted a few things, and, you know, look at it, it's like so green and lush, and I think that's what the Jews have been doing forever, you know, for millennia. It's like we have this bracha here. We plant and Hashem sends the rain. So to have this blessing is enormous, to see it, to live in this part of Israel. You know, really, you really feel that bracha, especially someone who, you know, lived on a piece of land that no one has lived on before. I loved everywhere we've lived so far, but this now is my home that I own, and it's different for me. And I think that we're all here to live in peace with one another. I felt good about moving to Tekoa because I knew Rav Fruman from the interfaith work that I was involved with before we came here. So I didn't feel like we were coming to a place that was hostile. I felt that I could live in this part of Israel just as much as I could live on the other side. It's all Israel. And we're all here to bring peace and love and Mashiach. Cut?